2018 marks the 100th birthday of the American composer, conductor, pianist, and educator Leonard Bernstein. We have put together a musical journey exploring the many facets of this musical icon's illustrious, multidimensional career.
West Side Story, one of his masterpieces and most beloved works, has been exclusively arranged for our duo by my husband Marcel and features a cross-section of the most well-known songs and dances from this modern Romeo and Juliet story set in New York.
As a conductor, he championed the works of many of his contemporaries, such as the French composer Darius Milhaud, for whom he had a great admiration. Like Milhaud, Bernstein and many of his colleagues were influenced by jazz. Bernstein said that Milhaud's La Création du Monde was the jazz masterpiece of European music.
It was actually written in 1923, a year before Gershwin's famous Rhapsody in Blue, which Bernstein enjoyed performing as soloist conducting from the keyboard.
Bernstein often championed the music of one of his closest friends and most important mentors, the great American composer Aaron Copland. There is much more music surrounding this larger-than-life musician that we would love to share with you.
So we invite you to join us as we celebrate Lenny.